And I'll make this the official face reveal, because, like, probably not a lot of people, because that was, like, one of my first videos, and that was before I got, like, a few fans or whatever, so more people will see this one. And we're pressing play.
I stuck his dick with a smile for hours at a time. Stare at his nutsack while I hold back my cum tonight. And all that they can ask is...
And you're live from Little Satan. Okay, where are you?
I'm in the sunflower field. I can't see because of the sunglasses, though. Oh, hey. I can't see anything.
Then take off your glasses.
No, then they'll... No, I can't. Then the people will see my balls. And they won't like it. Actually, Aj, do you think... What do you think? Do you think the people would like the real me? It's actually getting hard to breathe in here. To be honest, I was a lot more attractive back then. Actually, no. I'm hotter now than I've ever been.
No.
And the fact is, you put my ass in a casket.
Language.
Dude, you literally played this song. How am I getting language?
1 more minute, Jonathan.
Okay, I'm not ready. Hodge, I'm scared though. Do I show people the real me?
Yes, and now.
Okay, fine. This is what I really look like. Oh my god. And when I edit this video, I'm gonna do, like, you know how the sound Darth Vader's mask makes when he takes it off in Star Wars? It's like...
Yeah.
I'm gonna put those sound effects in the video. Okay, here it goes. Oh wait, if I make the sound... No, I'm just gonna do the real ones. Wait a minute. I'm free! I don't have to hide behind the mask anymore! Now, all of that... Okay, it's way too dramatic now. Ow! Aj, I think you're an architectural genius.
That's what my mom says.
I'm not joking, though. I think you're actually really good at this, creative. Anyway, what should we build on here? Like a castle?
No, just... Like a farmy house.
How do you build a farmy house?
They allow Twitch on my school computer?
Probably not. Yeah, I'm gonna say that they definitely don't.
What they do?
Well, then they made a crucial error in their security measures. Anyway, I'm gonna go jump off a bridge.
Good.
No, I'm kidding. Dude, look at the sunset. I am not sorry.
You should be.
When people be like, oh, excuse me, I think that's weakness. Be free, man. Like, you don't have to apologize for performing a bodily function. That would be like if you got up to go to the bathroom in a restaurant and you came back and then said sorry to everybody at the table. It's like, when you gotta go.
I want to make a little shout out to my little bestie. Her name is Emily.
Hi, Emily. Welcome to your doom.
But like I was saying, 10 plus 10 is 20, and 20 plus 20 is 40. That's how you guys do math, okay? 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 Got it? Okay?
10 plus 10 is 20, and what was the other one? Yeah, Audrey, yo, tell the people, like, something about yourself, man. Introduce yourself.
Did you get insecure again?
Okay, I put the mask back on. I did, okay? I did. Sometimes I'm insecure, guys, and sometimes I put the mask on to cover up my features, my... Oh. Sometimes I use the mask to cover up the features that I don't want the world to see because I'm insecure about my imperfections, but that's not... I shouldn't be that way. I should embrace them and look straight into the camera and say... Okay, guys, on today's episode of Little Satan ASMR, we're gonna be eating an apple, and it's gonna really sound good.
I'm... Die. Just stop.
And on today's episode of Little Satan ASMR.
You.
I love apples.
I hate you.
Oh my god. This apple is so good. If you don't want me to put the mask back on, stop cyberbullying me. Let's play 20 questions.
What's 20 questions?
I don't know.
Mirror, mirror on the wall. Who's the prettiest boy? The prettiest boy.
Mirror, mirror on the wall. Tell me I'm pretty! Now! It's not my fault. She has taken complete and utter control of my life! And I need to get out of here, man! I really need some help!
Who wants my IP address?
No, Audra, you can't give people your IP address. That is not okay.
It's 108.
No, Audra, stop!